us next time. Yeah. Yeah, so I need to be Bentley. Closer? Look if anywhere works, right? Whoa, okay. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, whoa. Well, that's definitely weird.
It's off, all right. They're already sending out the repair guy to fix it up.
Think locking the keys to his repair truck without being seen.
And I'm already sly, yep.
Here we go.
It's all you.
Let's head up. truck.
Which is... Which is... Yeah, what is this repair truck at? Was it that direction that he was going? I guess so. Let's go over there, I guess.
Position on top of the nightclub's peacock sign for phase three.
Of course I can't make that, it's too easy. Luckily I've been up here many times, so... That's really annoying. I think I'm almost done with this first mission. Maybe.
So that cool as do this. Right, probably bumming my house up and bringing me down. So very uncool. Why can't you let birds and bees be free, bro?
Listen, Richard. You have no idea what you're playing with. It'll bring more than your
house. Why are they so quiet?
Look, bro. I see you are a tough cowboy. A man with taste, style, vision, a connoisseur of finer things. Like me. Look, I'm sure that old cats in a bag like us can work something out. We smooth. Look, smooth, Dominique. You're like Dominique. You can take all you want. I can.
No deal. You and the rest of the clogging have to be stopped. Clockwork will never again see the light of day. Just hand over the tail feathers and we
this with clocks, bro. Have you no vision? Are you hearing what I mean to you? You think you have juice? Don't show me a little mind when talking about such big things. You think you can swing the bat? Show your brain and let me shine you.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Yeah, me either.
And your suit sucks.
No! Let's dance!
Alright, so next time. Guess we'll fight.